shared my story, and she still has the drawing I did of her a couple of years ago. Nice shadow over my face here. But anyway, she seems to be taller now, so I have to do another drawing of her. And she said if I start a podcast, she'll come on. So now she's locked in.